August 5th, 2018. Still in the final stages of completion and rehab, but I think we got the guys here now that'll do it. Getting this pressure washed today. Painted this week. Got the carport gonna be painted. That's all new support beams, and I'll take you inside and just show you instead of describing. We'll say it's all new slider door, all new windows in fact. Can't see them because of the blinds, but windows are all new vinyl slider. Again, this closet here was never here. We had to build it out. Same with this one in that back bedroom. That's a new closet we had to build in. Again, all new windows. That's pretty much it. Turn the light off in the bathroom. See how it looks in 10 days. I'll show you the backyard. Still trying to get a lawn guy in here. Big backyard. Obviously the neighbor has been foreclosed on a while ago, I guess. And I thought I needed a yard guy. This guy needs a yard guy. He needs a jungle guy. But good sized backyard. In the perimeter here. Nice big old oak tree. Almost too big. This does look nice back here when it's all mowed down, but you got a bunch of red flags in here everywhere. There's stumps that I've tried to get a stump guy out here to grind them, but just wasn't here long enough to get somebody out here while I'm here. And that's this is the pad where the hot tub used to be. So this is all going to be yellow and white with white trim. These dogs are always barking. New AC unit, brand new. New roof, you can't see, but. So, yeah. We'll check back in 10 days, 10 to 14 days, see how it looks.